it's Dan Jourdan, the Deej, with another Sales Energizer Tip of the Week. And do I have one for you today. This one will earn you more money than you know what to do with for the rest of your life. And I learned it because I just got an email and I watched a video regarding the email. And as I'm watching the video, I'm realizing I'm liking this product that they were trying to sell less and less. And I couldn't figure out why, because I kind of wanted it. But it's something I bet you do too. You see, there's two words that every salesperson uses that literally repel your customer. It pushes them away. And that word is I and we. Maybe us too. Okay, the three words you need to avoid are I, we, and us. The more you talk about yourself, the more you're pushing away your customer. This is what you need to do this week and every week on your emails, in your conversations, and just in general life. Replace those words with you and yours. If you're like most people that are watching this video, you want more customers, you want customers that pay, and you want a constant stream of emails and new opportunities. Am I pretty close to the truth? I just told you what I can do for you, and I didn't use the word I, we, or us once, and I bet you nodded your head in agreement three times. You do that this week, and it'll be your best week ever. Go get them.